I would like to ask all of us who are here, if we would bow our heads and pray in special celebration and unity and excitement of these two that God has allowed to join together today, this day of March. So Johnny, if you repeat after me. I, Johnny Harris Jr.
I, Johnny Harris Jr. Take you, Tamika Watson, to be my lawfully wedded wife, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward.
I, Tamika Watson, take you, Johnny Harris, to be my lawfully wedded husband, my constant friend, my faithful partner, my love, from this day forward, in the presence of God.
Well, with the authority the Lord has given us, according to the laws here in the state of Florida, and also according to this time of excitement, I would like to announce that you all are man and wife. And I would like to give you now this opportunity time. You may salute your bride, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure, and I'm in great celebration and excitement to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Harris Jr. Come on, stand to your feet. Give celebration for them as they come.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Harris. Let's get it.